Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. So today is Wednesday, sometime anyway, and I'm currently on my Easter holidays from school, so I said that I would make a little vlog for today. It is now, I just checked there, I've just kind of gotten up. It's 8:05 in the morning, so I'm planning on doing a bit of study now. And then I'm going to look for Deb's dresses today. So I thought it'd be a good day to bring you along. I'm getting my nails done as well. These are fairly grown out now, so is that focused? So excuse the state of me, I've just gotten up. But yeah, I just thought it'd be fun to bring you along. People enjoyed the vlogs the last time, so yeah, it's looking miserable out today. Can't really see anything, can you? But yeah, so I'm just gonna bring you along for the day, and yeah. Your life was all I changed as a dreamer. So one day we'll look. The clouds fall down, we'll feel dizzy now. The sun goes down, we're walking through the night. Your skin is so, would you join me on a ride through the light. Just half 10 now, and I have my appointment for my dress at 11 o'clock, so I just wanted to show you my outfit. I had a little change. So I'm just wearing this jacket. It's a massive puffy jacket from Misguided. I have a little pink scrunchie in from Penny's. I have this t-shirt which I got on Missy Empire like last year, I think. This I'll show you actually. This is like a polo neck which cuts off here, so I put on the polo neck and then a long sleeve white top from Penny's just because I kind of like that recently. And then my leggings are Gymshark, the ones I always wear, and then my shoes are Guess. So I just have like the neon there. I like that it matches with my scrunchie. So yeah, that's what I'm wearing today, just really comfy because I've got a few jobs to be doing, and yeah, I just want to be nice and comfy. So I don't think I'm going to show you the Debs dress I get. Well, that is if I even get one. I feel like I'm going to be way too picky. But I'll probably get to show you the place a bit. And yeah, so fingers crossed that I get my dress. Okay, it's recording. Oh.
Hi, road trip for Debs dress shopping.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! Not for me, for Si.
Okay, Mum. Oh, wait. I'm a bit zoomed. Okay, so we're just now out of the Debs dress shop, and surprisingly enough, we got one.
We got one. Rapid, so we did.
Rapid.
We're just...
Yeah, so I'm delighted with that now.
So we got... tried on three,
yeah.
And third one, bingo.
Bingo, yeah. So it was... Teodora is the name of the place in Knocktofer, just outside Kilkenny. And so I'm going to be going out to her now next week, I think, to try on a few more dresses, to do a bit of modelling for her. That's what she was saying, maybe. If I do that, I'm sure I'll get some photos and put up my Instagram.
Well worth a visit, Teodora.
Yeah, yeah. It was very good, and I'm delighted at that. So that's another thing done. Okay, we're just running to get something to eat now in Stonyford. So here we are. Okay. So I'm just heading out now, whoops, to get my nails done, as I was saying earlier. So I'll just show you them now. They're fairly grown out, but they're all still on. I always get them done with Jenny. Her Instagram name, I think, is Jenny Faux Nails or something like that. But I'll put a put in the description box. I've been getting them done with her for about 2 years now, and I love the way she does them. So I'm not sure what I'm going to get yet, but I'll show you afterwards. And I've got my glasses on, not very glam today. You can see I've got a few spots as well, but yeah, that's just the way it is, isn't it? So I'll show you my nails when I have them done. Okay, I'm a bit zoomed. Oh yeah. Okay, so I'm just back from getting my nails done. I have Jenny, and I decided to go for kind of neon. It's kind of, I don't know, just said may as well get the summer vibes going now. Yeah, I really like them. And I decided to change the shape as well. I usually get more kind of coffiny, but I decided to go a bit more pointed. And yeah, it's absolutely roasting. I'm really like warm. But I'm just going to go in now, and I think I'm going to donate some blood later. So I'm kind of nervous for that. I've never fainted before, and I'm worried I'm going to faint, but we will see. And oh yes!
During this time I feel there's no one to see. This soul and nothing really got away, driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to hurt, somebody to hold. Stop, I am not being in this.
Well, we're going to give our blood now.
I hate this. Where are we off to?
Off to the new park to give our blood.
Oh, I may have to drive after that, mate.
Yeah. I did research for you, you just have to sit there for a while.
How long?
Like 20 minutes. Look, it's fine just because I've got some growths on my face. Okay. Guys, we're out. But you know, here I am, quite the warrior. All done and dusted. And I'm feeling
aided
pretty good.
Aided by three nurses underwear.
Literally, though, that's the... Come on, will we tell them? It was quite funny. They all thought I was going to faint because I'm small. And they made me go to a big bed afterwards. And no one else had to go to the bed. And three nurses had to help me walk. No, it was two. We're being dramatic. It was two. Two and then you as well. So, yeah.
So, yeah, three nurses.
So, yeah, you're a nurse now. So, yeah, it was quite funny. But, you know, I'm feeling pretty good now. We'll update you on whether I faint or not. But let's hope not. And, yeah, I'm feeling like a good citizen. Okay, we've decided to take a trip to the cinema. The lighting is lovely, isn't it? It's really bright. Look at it. No, honestly. Look how cool it is. Yeah. Ooh, it's really...
Oh,
ah, come on.
We'll do a side Denieffe job here now.
You were like, that's...
Closest one. Closest one.
Yeah, that's like a normal thing to do. As if you were going to go drive over there, like... Come on, it looks like it's out of Minecraft, doesn't it? Okay, we're going to watch Us, and we'll, I hope it's nice and scary, do you? How bad the movie was, it was awful. I tried to convince myself for the whole time that it wasn't that bad, but it was really bad, so yeah, and now I'm just really tired, so night-night. Oh look, we're out of focus. Okay, look how beautiful I am. Look at my hair.
Bye.